In this tutorial, you will learn how to properly repackage your product for shipment. Place the printer into the bag. Place the bagged printer into the shipping box in its proper orientation. Place the top tray into the box. Place the power supply and cable into the top tray. Close the box.